The worm's approaching another populated solar system.
The last charge needs to be set directly atop of the skeleton king worm's head.
And once these plasma charges are in place, we blast them all together.
We destroy the worm.
There's something down there.
Detonation sequence has been activated.
Oh no. Sparks! Antari! Can anyone hear me? Hear me? What is this place?
Exploring the outskirts of the city, I discovered an abandoned super robot. It was then my life was transformed by the mysterious power primate. The robot monkeys were awakened, and I, Jiro, made their leader. Our quest? Save Shigazoom City from the evils of the Skeleton King.
Super Robot Monkey Team, Hyperforce, go! Fighting any evil, they are Shigazoom's hope. Super Robot Monkey Team, Hyperforce, go! Defeating
any
foe!
Antari!
Sparks!
Gibson!
Nova!
Otto!
Jiro! Super Robot Monkey Team, Hyperforce, go! If you need a hero, that's a name you should know. Super Robot Monkey Team, Hyperforce, go! Come on with us! Let's go!
Sorry.
Hurry, Gibson. We have but little time.
Are we still alive?
Alive, yes. But trapped inside the Dark One's digestive tract.
What are we gonna do? Jiro's out there somewhere.
And Nova, she's still lost in that wormhole. How are we ever gonna get her back?
We'll all be lost if we don't get the super robot in working order again.
Busted. I'll program the internal auto repair.
How long will that take?
Long enough for us to go out there and find Jiro.
Otto, I no longer sense Chiro's presence.
He may very well be.
Don't say that! Come on, team. Let's take the hyper buggy. If he's out there, we'll find him.
Sparks! Gibson! Hello? Oh, it's useless.
Nova again, Antari. I don't want to lose him like I thought we lost you.
Do not cling to fear and despair, Otto. If Chiro and Nova are alive, we will do everything in our power to find them.
Look, over there! I thought I saw something moving in the doorway.
Chiro? Is that you?
Jiro! Are you in here?
I don't like this. Too quiet.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Cut! Look out! Magnavolt Beam Splitter!
Gibson, behind you!
There's no way out! We're surrounded!
Razor Chariot!
Move your tail, Gibson! Hurry!
Use.
Tails up!
Don't worry about your moon buggy, Otto. You'll build a new one.
That's okay. I made three of them last week anyway.
I sense the Dark One will soon commence an attack. I want everyone to head back to the super robot and get it operational. Then continue your search for Chiro.
So what are you gonna do?
My mission is one I must do alone. Destroy the Skeleton King's head at all costs.
Antari, wait! Don't leave us!
This is making me sick. Sparks, is that you? Hey, who is that? No! You! It can't be!
Control status partially immobilized. Scans activated. Super robot trajectory locked. Primary objective, eliminate Hyperforce.
Mandarin? How I...
Yes, Chiro, I live on, if you can call what I've become living.
Ravaged, imprisoned in a living tomb. A mere mockery of the monkey I once was. All because of you. But my prayers and supplications have finally been answered because you are here now for me to tear apart.
What?
Nova! I can't believe it's you!
Is it me, Chiro? I don't know anymore. I've seen so much. The beginning of the universe, the creation of time, space, and reality itself.
Wow.
I heard a voice telling me that my friends wanted me back. And then I kept growing and growing.
We better get out of here, Nova. We need to find the team.
Come on! I can cover twice the distance in half the time.
Another inhabited world! Monkey D. Another world is in danger. We must... What?
What do you got, Gibson?
One moment. I'm trying to calibrate for the worm's corruptive energy influence.
It's the red button.
I'm quite capable of calibrating on my own, thank you, Otto.
What's the radar showing? Any sign of Chiro or Antari?
Two large objects, one in the air, one galloping on land, both aimed directly at us.
This one's only 20 meters away!
It's here!
That's impossible! Nothing can tear through the robot's new hyper armor!
Primary objective. Eliminate Chiro. Secondary objective, destroy the Hyperforce.
Get down!
Laser last drill!
Gibson! Yeah!
Finally, it's over. That's impossible! Nova!
Wasn't so tough after all.
Nova! Get away from her! Don't touch her!
No!
That world.
We have exactly 17 seconds before the worm and all of us explode.
We got more problems. The worm's about to attack!
What's going on here?
The super robot's trying to save us!
Hurry, super robot! Faster!
Yes, back to Sugarzoom, and all I've ever hoped for. Peace in the galaxy at last.
Nova, you know, I thought I lost you for a second there.
It's a miracle I made it.
Nova, I just wanted to say, I'm glad I have you as my friend.
Chiro, it's not over yet. We just received a message from Jinmei.
Apparently, she sent it several days ago, while we were trapped in the belly of the worm.
Monkey-san, we need your help back on Sugarzoom. Something terrible has... I don't know what to do.
It never seems to end, does it?
Otto, set your coordinates for Sugarzoom.
Let's go home, Hyperforce.